carry even more in my backpack here shortly. Thank you, kind traveler. I can return now to my assigned duties. By the way, I found this. You should be lucky and use one of these. Finding all the healing shields now. Claptrap, break up. Okay, he doesn't have a weapon stash for me. Is there anything else? Just a circle of death, so I'm gonna go turn it into... Turn these in right quick. Get her right.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
These crystals are perfect. Here's the ability I promised. Enjoying a shocking new artifact. The rumors are true? Outstanding. By accepting this payment, you agree that I get to take all credit for killing these monsters. The lady distinction is to be so impressed. Incendiary damage. Found him. Here you go. It's for you. It's ready for action. Enjoy. Burning sniper. I feel like that's one of the... That's actually not as good as the guns I had. Let me hold. Fire or shock? I'd rather have fire for now.
Molly, my gun shoot more lightning than it has to be considered for anything less than the best.
With what I have equipped now, but accuracy, no. Static SMG, no. Revolver. Oh, no, I like this revolver. This revolver I've been using. So can sell everything bit. The reason I have this one over the other one is because better fire rate. So to hold on to the thunder sniper as well.
Encounter enough beasties out there, and you'll be happy you bought thunderous.
Okay.
Comms can improve accuracy.
You don't have any more stuff.
Get yours right here.
Machine system or really well. Evil rocket launcher?
And honestly, what else do you need?
As compared to my current rocket launcher. Much better damage. Better accuracy. Lower fire rate. A little less weapon zoom. But I prefer damage. Burning sniper, no. Okay. Let me equip this instead.
Step right up. This place is available with all weapons and gear.
Don't know what makes this evil, per se.
Might not have a med school degree. But when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Yeah. Okay. Nothing on the bounty board. Go and turn this one in. How you fix the vehicle. If you ever get stuck, just punch it. It'll go flying.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Okay. When the grizzly key is placed on the thumbprint scanner, the gate unlocks. Now that you can enter the Headstone Mine, it's time to take the fight to Sledge. Battle for the Badlands. Kill Sledge and take his Erden artifacts.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
Okay, we also go back to the Firestone Bounty Board right quick. Kill Sledge and...
Did you know Shep Sanders in the Erden Badlands has another job
for you? Okay, we'll go pick those up right quick. It's time to push in at the attack. Infiltrate Headstone Mine and kill Sledge. If you get the chance, grab that Erden artifact of his. As Dr. Zed puts it, nobody wants another bandit to find it and start another blood-fueled crusade for the vault. If you manage to come out of this fight alive, head on back to Zed and let him know what happened. Excuse me, I guess to go pick up these missions. Hi. Shoot the rag droppings off the wind turbine inhaling the file. All the wind turbines are functioning except for the one inhaling the file. For some reason, the rack always flock over that one, so the whole thing is covered in rack droppings. Even the turbine blades would even turn. Nothing can cash reward to anyone who can go out and shoot all that crap off.
Ah, first aid kit! You won't regret it!
I would if you had better ones. First aid kit. Shields. First aid kits are nice. Oh, I did a honk. Scavenger combat rifle. Final combat rifle parts. I was working on a custom rifle. I didn't want the bands to get a hold of my design, so I dismantled it and scattered components around. If I find all these components, I can reassemble the weapon for you. Bring me the body, stock, sight, and barrel. Okay. Right, go ahead and... let's see. Let's go do what hit the fan first. Nope, not an air it heals. And then we can go do the combat rifle, I guess. As we go crazy.
A trophy from my wall.
I don't want transfusion grenades. Need to pick, find the site for this combat rifle. I think if I remember right, I end up being all the way up over here. Hello. Assassin class mod. Nice. No, okay. All of them decent selling fodder at least. Tune him in right quick, and then sell again. Going a bit longer than we have. I'm gonna go ahead and turn these in. She's a beauty, ain't she? I'm just glad those bandits didn't get a hold of it. Why don't you hang on to it? A nice new combat rifle would come in handy, right? No. Actually, couldn't. Confusion. I want to sell this transfusion. This one is a significant upgrade. Let's sell this one though. guns. SES, Torque, Teddyor, Torque, and Teddyor. I'm working on getting class mod going, I think. Again, thanks to you. Here's the reward. Let's go and do this one right quick. Genuinely not the order doing it, but clear out this last mission before we end up heading out of this area. That'd be good. Launcher. Let's do this. and ran for a little bit rather than doing my weapons. Badass is gonna be the town. Around my shield recharge again. Thundering behind me.
So angry, so dead.
Okay, it's selling fodder. That I finished this round. That should be the last mission in this area for now. You kidding me? No one should have survived that. The crowd ain't looking for a hero. They're looking to see someone die. Take your money and beat it.